मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर।
गुड मॉर्निंग। ओके सो वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन स्टेट लेवल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर क्लास विद अ स्मॉल एक्सरसाइज। स्ट्रेच योर हैंड्स इक्वली। Stretch your hands, both hands properly. Like this, in front. For 2 minutes, do this.
Yes.
Okay. Now I will ask you a small question. Just can you say this to bottles? All of you? Okay. Now which one is bigger one? Which one is bigger? Can you see these bottles?
Yes.
So which is a bigger bottle and which is smaller bottle?
White bottle is big.
Yes, this one is big. Yes, very good. So in last lecture, you all have studied about I will show you some picture. You have to just answer which one is a long one, short one. See this tree. Can you see this tree? One tree is a tall tree and the second one is a short tree. See, there are two pencils. One pencil is long pencil. Second pencil is short pencil. Can you see this picture, all of you?
Yes.
Yes. Can you tell me in this first picture, which one is tall? Tall animal. Which is tall animal?
Giraffe is tall. Rabbit is small.
Very good. Giraffe is tall. Rabbit is small. Okay. Now see in this picture, which one is shorter? In this first picture, two awards are there. Two awards are there. One award is, that first one award is?
First award is big, second award is small.
Okay, very good. So, can you see your favorite thing here? Ice cream is there. All of you love to eat ice cream.
Yes.
Who will like to eat ice cream? Which ice cream you will like to eat?
Yes.
Which ice cream? Big one or small one ice cream you will eat? Yes. Which ice cream? Big ice cream or small ice cream?
Small ice cream.
Small ice cream. That is really very good. So, now next. So, today we are going to learn something new. Can you tell me what is this picture? What picture is this?
Measurement tape, one clock.
Okay. Have you seen this tape somewhere? Who used this tape? Who uses this tape? Your mommy, if she's a tailor, do you know tailor who stitches clothes? They use this tape to take the measuring of a cloth. Now see, what is this next picture? What picture?
Ruler.
Yes, this is a ruler or a scale. You use this scale to draw a line to measure how much centimeter. Okay?
Okay.
So today we are going to learn something different. How to measure without using scale or measuring tape.
Yes.
Okay. It's my hand. All of you can see my hand. Do like this, all of you. Hi. Okay, very good. Now see, from this thumb to this finger, little finger, this hole from this to thumb to this little finger, this distance is called span. What this distance is called? Span. S-P-A-N, span. Okay, with this hand, I'm going to measure different things. See, I'm having a bat. This is a bat. With the help of this hand, I'm going to measure it. See, 1, 2, this much. Can you see all of you?
Yes.
Okay. So my bat is 1, 2 and a small span of hand. So next is I'm having a bottle. See this bottle? Now I'm going to measure it with my hand. See, from here to here, this is 1 and this much only. So this is 1.5 hand span. I'm having a book. This is my book. I'm going to measure this book now. See, this is my hand. With the help of my hand, I'm going to measure it. From here to here, this is 1 hand span. From here to here, this is 1 hand span. And from here to here, this is 1 hand span. In the same way, you can also measure with the help of your hands. Now next, I'm having a stick. See, this is a stick. With the help of my hand, I'm going to measure it. From here to here, 1, 2, and 3. This is 3 hand spans. Okay. Can you see this picture? In this picture, you can see one hand and a table. And a boy is measuring the book with the help of his hand. In next picture, you can see this girl. This girl is measuring a table with the help of her hand span. In next picture, one girl is there and she is measuring a pencil with her hand. Here is a girl. She is measuring the blackboard with the help of a pencil. Okay. See all of you, can you see this chair on which I'm sitting? With the help of my hand, I will just measure the chair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means the chair is 6 hand span. Next, now you have to measure. Okay, do you all have a bag in your house? Bag? All of you have a bag? Do you have a bag? School bag?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Do you have a school bag?
Yes. I have.
Take your bag in your hand, all of you. See, can you see this bag? Now, with the help of your hand, you have to measure this bag. See, 1, 2, 3. And 4. Now show me how you will measure it. Your hand, see from here like this. 1. Hands are small. So the counting of span will be more. Count the bag. 1. All of you count with me. In this way, sideway. 1, 3, inside, from side you have to count it.
1, 2.
So how much span is your bag?
3.
How much span is your bag?
4.
4 span. Okay. Do you have a bottle in your house? Do you have a bottle? You have a bottle? Yes. Can you bring your bottles, all of you? Bring your bottles. Okay. Now just count with your hands. How much is that bottle? With this finger. Not like this. This way. From here to here. From thumb to your little finger, you have to count it like this. See, this way you have to count. So, my bottle is 1 hand span, but your bottles are very small. My hand is big. After this, we are going to learn how to measure by your foot, with the help of your foot. So, you can see this picture. This is your foot. You have to measure whatever is on the ground. You can measure it with your foot. In the next picture, you will see one boy is there. Small boy like you. He is measuring a carpet. Can you see the picture, all of you?
Yeah.
Yes. He is measuring the carpet. Can you see it? Now, in the next picture, the girl is measuring a mat. And the mat is 6 feet long. How much feet long is the mat? 6 feet long. Now, next picture. Can you tell me what is the distance between these two trees? For this, we have to measure with the help of our foot span. With the help of our foot span. See this girl? How she is measuring the distance between one pot to other pot. Can you see this?
Yes.
Okay. with the help of your hand, with the help of your foot, and with the help of your cubit. This is your cubit. Okay, one small homework. Can you measure your table? Do you have a table in your house? Can you measure the table? Measure the table. How much span is the table? How much span is the table? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the way with the help of your hands you have to measure it.
7, 8, 9. 9.
Table. 1, 2, 3, 4. I told you how to measure it. See, this is 1 from ear to ear. This is 2 from ear to ear. And this is 3. This is the way you have to measure it.
Four
times. That is 4 span. How much? 4 span. See, do you have a small hanky in your house? Small hanky. All of you, do you have a handkerchief in your house? Take your handkerchief. Take your handkerchief. Okay. Now count it with your help of the hand.
1.
My hand is big, so it will be very small.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, so how much span is your handkerchief?
5 span.
Very good. So today, you all will measure the distance between your door and your window. How much is the distance between your door and window? First homework. Second homework, you will measure the distance of your bed. You have bed in your house, all of you. So yeah, you have to measure the bed. How much span is the bed? Okay. For next lecture, we will see something new and interesting. For that, bye all of you and take care.